This exercise is the one-leg butt bridge. The setup is exactly the same as the two-leg butt bridge. You'll have your back against the bench, arms spread across it. Except in the one-leg version, you'll only have one heel dug into the ground with your knee bent at about 90 degrees. The other leg will just flag up with your body. You want to try to create a straight line from your knee all the way up to your chest. That's the one leg butt bridge.